Our whole universe was in a hot, dense state that nearly 14 billion years ago expansion started. Wait, the Earth began to cool, the autotrophs began to drool, Neanderthals developed tools, we built a wall.
We built the pyramids,
math, science, history, unraveling the mystery that all started with a big bang.
Please rise to salute the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Hornets. I'm Jenna, along with Alex, with today's morning announcements. Today is Tuesday, March 9th. On this day, in 1945, during the First World War, Germany declared war on Portugal. It is also National Meatball Day and Matthew Gray Gubler's birthday. Today in the Teen Center, College Readiness, Rutgers University Virtual Tour.
March is Women's History Month. Today in 1910, Sue Lee, a labor organizer, was born in San Francisco.
Attention students, don't forget to fill out your health questionnaire on a daily basis before entering the building and to remain social distancing.
Attention seniors, make sure you check out the Guidance March Scholarship Newsletter. It can be found on the PV homepage, in your school email, and senior class Google Classroom.
The class of 2021 is holding a dine and donate at Panera at the Willowbrook location on Tuesday, March 16th from 4 to 8 p.m. Order online with code PRFUN or show the code at the cashier. Proceeds will support the senior class.
This March, the Passaic Valley Teen Center will be hosting a series of parent workshops every Wednesday night from 6 to 6:45 via Zoom. These workshops are conversation-based and designed to give parents a place to connect and feel supportive. Sign up for one of the many topics they will be discussing through Sign Up Genius.
If you had your senior portrait taken, follow the steps on the yearbook Google Classroom to choose one of the poses that will be published in the yearbook. Males should choose a picture with the tux and females with the drape photo. Deadline for selecting a pose is March 31st. If you missed a deadline, a default pose will be chosen from your session.
Join the Diversity Council. Help make decisions for PV based on survey data students provide. If you are interested in being a part of the newly created Diversity Council, please email Mr. Benvenuti by Monday, March 15th.
Attention seniors, personalized PV lawn signs are on sale now. Deadline to order is March 15th. Let's start flooding the Triborough with PV pride. Now to Jenna with the sports.
PV would like to thank boys basketball coach Lude Paradiso for his hard work during this troubling season. He was only hired in September and with no chance for off-season work, brought the team to its best record in 6 years and first conference time in 8 seasons. That's all for sports. Now to Alex with the weather.
Sunny today with a high of 60 and a low of 31.
That's the buzz. Have a great day, Hornet.
Was in a hot, dense state that nearly 14 billion years ago expansion started. Wait, the Earth began to...